Guys, it's Sean here, and I am finally back. It's been about a week and a half, which feels like forever. I don't know why I haven't been vlogging, but I guess I'll tell you guys what happened these past week and a half. So basically, last Saturday, I went to a concert called Winter Jam. It's basically contemporary Christian music, mostly rock, and I really enjoyed it. It was 10 bands, $10, and I really had a lot of fun. And what else happened? Also this week I got a puppy. I got a Yorkie. Let me guys show you what he looks like. He's right here. His name is Maxwell. So this is one of the cutest things. He's only a baby. He's 2 months old, and he's just the cutest thing ever. Maxwell, look at him. He's so cute. But yeah. Also, last night, which was Friday, I went to a circus. I went to Ringling Brothers, and I don't know how many times I've been to Ringling Brothers. It's kind of like a family tradition now. We go about every year. We didn't go last year because we missed it, but yeah, I had a lot of fun. You know, it wasn't like a super crazy theme. I think it was, it's called the Legends. I think it was mostly just, you know, the traditional acts and what they used to do, and people who've been with Ringling Brothers a long time. I really enjoyed it. So, yeah, I had a lot of fun. And I'll catch you guys next. Notice I do actually have quite a few pictures from the events that I attended, so I think I'll just make a slideshow. So, yeah. Just to be a shadow now, a shadow scream my name. Today didn't really do much, but basically today we went to PetSmart and got some stuff from Maxwell, the new puppy, and just got some clothes and stuff for the bed for him. But yeah, taking the trash out of my grandma's place. We had a delicious dinner, and gonna head home, play with the dog, and watch some Supercross. So this is gonna be the end of the vlog. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and don't forget to live on. Peace out.